blossom in their relationship as they meet each other's needs.
Comparing the two again, is this second one more scandalous?
That's an objective thing. Okay. That's a subjective thing. So yeah, I think people will be able to judge for themselves.
Is it more of a thriller, the second
Definitely more of a thriller. Yes, okay. And we've got some things from the past that come into effect, from Christian's past, come into effect the happiness of our couple.
Yeah. So. You have two teenage sons.